A Boston Terrier is just like a skinny French Bulldog. Although they might look the same, Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs are definitely different breeds. These pups have their own personalities and need unique kinds of attention from their owners, which is why it's so important to be able to tell them apart. So let's dive into Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog and their major differences. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him/her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. French Bulldogs and Boston Terriers look incredibly similar. They're roughly the same size, have similar builds, and even come in a similar range of colors. However, once you know the differences between the two, you'll be able to tell whether you're looking at a Boston Terrier or French Bulldog within a matter of moments. Although these two dog breeds are almost exactly the same size, Boston Terriers tend to be about 3 to 6 pounds lighter than French Bulldogs. The average weight for a Boston Terrier is between 10 to 25 pounds, while the average weight for a French Bulldog is about 20 to 28 pounds. Boston Terriers are far more energetic than French Bulldogs. Although both breeds like exercise, Boston Terriers can go for a lot longer. Expect your terrier to want to keep playing fetch long after your arm is tired. In contrast, French Bulldogs get tired easily and like to conserve their energy. It's very common to find a French Bulldog lounging on the couch and watching television while the other dogs in the house run and play. The owners of old French Bulldogs may need to take extra steps to make sure their dog gets enough exercise. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog, personality traits. All physical differences aside, Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs actually have very different personalities. If you've ever met one of these dogs before, you'll probably be able to tell which kind of dog you're holding after just a few minutes of interaction. French Bulldogs have a wonderful temperament. Both Boston Terriers and French Bulldogs are incredibly affectionate and interactive. These dogs love to cuddle, play, and follow their owners around the house. French Bulldogs thrive on attention and like to do whatever their human is doing. Expect your Frenchie to want to watch your television shows, help you cook dinner, and comment on your daily interactions. Boston Terriers are inquisitive dogs that like to find sources of entertainment. Your Boston Terrier will love playing with you, going for walks, and receiving direct attention. However, there's a chance that your dog will wander off and play with a toy when you decide to watch TV. Reasons to get a Boston Terrier. Boston Terriers are a good choice if you want a small, active, and loving dog. These little pups are always excited about new activities, new foods, and new people. Because they have long legs for their size, Boston Terriers love to run and play. There's nothing better than taking your Boston Terrier out to play fetch on a grassy lawn. Once they start running, they won't stop until they're exhausted. Due to a difference in media popularity, Boston Terriers tend to be cheaper than French Bulldogs. They don't come in as wide a range of colors or patterns, but they do have consistent personalities and incredibly charming dispositions. If you decide to bring home a Boston Terrier, you'll have a fun and inquisitive friend for the rest of your life. Reasons to get a French Bulldog. French Bulldogs are stately, intelligent, and playful dogs that are deeply attached to their owners. French Bulldogs have a wide range of personalities, but they generally tend to have more relaxed dispositions than Boston Terriers. French Bulldogs prefer laid-back lifestyles. They almost universally enjoy watching television with their owners and are often seen as a couch potato dog. However, Frenchies can also be incredibly active, and every French Bulldog needs plenty of playtime as part of their daily routine. Get a French Bulldog if you want a pet who is glued to your side throughout the day. These loving dogs will get sad if they don't get enough attention. Luckily, they're usually satisfied by being included in your daily affairs. Boston Terrier versus French Bulldog. French Bulldogs and Boston Terriers are both small dogs with big heads, squished faces, and short coats of fur. These breeds look uncannily similar, especially if you haven't interacted heavily with either kind of dog before. But once you look a little closer, you'll notice that Boston Terriers are small and agile, while French Bulldogs are stocky and muscular. Boston Terriers have charming waistcoats and are constantly excited. French Bulldogs come in a wide range of colors and have complicated but relaxed personalities. The best way to tell the difference between these two dogs is to meet one of each breed. Once you've interacted with both a French Bulldog and a Boston Terrier, you'll have an easy time deciding which pup will be happier living in your home. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.